Drank a little taste of gin. That is the last gin.